it's difficult to take the first step when you look how big
the
task is. The task is never huge to me. You don't set out to build a wall. You don't say, I want to build the biggest, baddest, greatest wall that's ever been built. You don't start there. You say, I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. There will not be one brick on the face of the earth that's going to be laid better than this brick that I'm going to lay in this next 10 minutes. Yeah. And you do that every single day,
and soon you have a wall.
You have to believe that something different than what has happened for the last 50 million years of history, you have to believe that something different can happen.
The first step before anybody else in the world believes it is you have to believe it.
This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it. Period.
Put God first. Everything that I have is by the grace of God. Remember this. To get something you never had, you have to do something you never did. I found that nothing in life is worthwhile unless you take risks. Nothing. Keep striving, never give up, fall down 7 times, get up 8. If you don't fail, you're not even trying. Fail big. You will fail at some point in your life. Accept it. You will lose. You will embarrass yourself. You will suck at something. There's no doubt about it. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. You only live once, so do what you feel passionate about.
Don't put the key to your happiness in someone else's pocket. It's dangerous. It means that we can't be happy without them. The biggest myth we were told when we were younger is to find someone who completes us. How can you find someone who completes you when you're already complete? I wish at school they'd talk more about depression, anxiety, self-harm, not just bullying. Because sometimes it's not people that are making us feel bad about ourselves. We're doing it to ourselves. We're told, be with someone who makes you happy, when actually what we need to do is be someone who makes you happy.
Every generation has its defining works. More than 300,000 people worked to put that man on the moon. Millions of volunteers immunized children around the world against polio. And millions of more people built the Hoover Dam and other great projects. And now it's our generation's turn to do great things. Now I know, maybe you're thinking, I don't know how to build a dam. I don't know how to get a million people involved in anything. Well, let me tell you a secret. No one does when they begin. Ideas don't come out fully formed. They only become clear as you work on them. You just have to get started.